food terminology. I'm here at Wild Goat Bistro, and I saw a word on the menu that I think you guys should know. It's EVOO. EVOO. Now, that doesn't sound very appetizing, does it? But really, it actually stands for extra virgin olive oil. Olive oil can be on anything. It can be on pastas, soups, appetizers, pretty much anything, and it makes everything better. It's like ketchup, which makes everything better. So, next time you have a meal, try olive oil on it. Kid Foodie out.